Hi, welcome to this Pin Publishing Interactive WordPress video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install a WordPress theme in the Plesk environment with the WordPress Toolkit. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into Plesk, which is where my website is currently hosted, or the system that I use. I know there's Plesk, there's cPanel. In this tutorial, I'm going to talk specifically about Plesk. If you are familiar with Plesk, this interface should be very familiar to you. So there's three different ways to do this with the WordPress Toolkit in Plesk. Way number one, if you can just go on here and click themes, it'll show you the themes that you have installed. So right now I only have 2015, 2017, and 2016. If you're familiar with WordPress, you know these are stock themes that come with WordPress. What I'm going to do is I want to install a new one. So I'm going to hit install, and I know I want to install 2014. So I'm just going to do that, and I'm going to search. Now it's going to go and find themes with those keywords or that name. Now these themes come from the WordPress repository of themes. So obviously I found mine there, and I can select as many as I want on here. Obviously I only want this one for now, so I'm going to hit install. And then the WordPress Toolkit within Plesk is going to just go ahead and install it. And that was pretty easy. Now, some of you watching this video are wondering, well, what if I want to see a preview of the theme? Maybe you're browsing and trying to find a new theme for your website. You can go click on the WordPress link on the left sidebar. And the next thing you can do is just hit themes here. And again, you can see the themes that are installed currently on this instance of WordPress. So I'm going to hit install. And now it's going to give me this interface, which, as you can see, it's kind of nice because you can see reviews, you can sort by reviews, etc. And again, these are all coming from the WordPress theme repository. So, which it tells me which themes I have installed currently. So now I want to install 2012. Again, if you are familiar with WordPress, you know this is one of the standard themes that comes with WordPress. So I'm just gonna hit install on this. And it's going to install it. And there it is. It did it already. So that's the second way of doing this with the WordPress Toolkit in Plesk. So I'm gonna get out of there. And as you can see, my themes are right here. 2012, 2014 are the two that I installed. The 2016, 2017, and 2015 were already there. Now, some of you watching this video are wondering, well, what if I go download or buy a premium theme? And it doesn't necessarily need to be a premium theme, but say you download the actual zip file. You can go on here and click themes up on this tab, and you'll get this interface. And then you can just hit upload theme, and you'll get this pop-up here. Now, for this tutorial, I only have one instance of WordPress or one website that has WordPress. So it's only listed once here. But if I had multiple websites, the cool thing is that I could install the same theme on different websites that I manage through Plesk. So again, I only have one, so you only see one here. The other cool thing is that if you know, I installed the theme and I want it to be active as soon as it's installed, I can just check this box and it'll do it. So for our purposes, I'm just gonna hit this checkbox because that's the website or the WordPress instance that I want to install this theme at. Then I'm gonna hit browse. And I already downloaded the 2013 zip file. So I'm just gonna select it. I'm gonna hit open. And I don't want it activated right now, so I'm just gonna hit upload. Once I do that, it's going to upload the zip file, and it's going to install my theme. So now, down here it's telling it's a task in progress, but I can see it here on my screen, and it has been complete. So now I have 2012, 2014, and the rest of them. So I'm gonna just refresh this page real quick. But again, you can see that they're all there. And that's how easy it is to install a WordPress theme in the Plesk environment with WordPress Toolkit. Hope you learned something. If you need more information, you can visit us at pinpublishing.com. You can shoot us an email at sales@pinpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook, on Twitter, you can go there and like us and follow us. If you're watching this on YouTube, we'd really appreciate that if you subscribe to our channel to get notified of the latest and greatest when we publish these. Thank you for watching, and until next time.